my friend.
What was the last name?
Ross Das Boot.
You're watching Squatchy Brew Dude Beer Visit.
German. I'm feeling like beer fest. I'm feeling like Hoffenbroth. I'm feeling like Schultzbrau Brewing Company.
Das Boot. I am drinking the Schultzbrau Pilsner here in Bavaria.
It is a very nice beer garden here. It's 4.9%. I get subtle saws.
Start the chopper.
This is really cool, fun place. So, beer's not offensive. It's decent. Spicy. It's light, it's crusher. It says it's 44 IBUs, but it's got the noble hops. Knoxville, wow. I used to come down here all the time and the beer scene was not very good. It has really improved in the last 10 years, for sure. Abridged was my favorite. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to make them on this trip. Zool, must stop. And Schultzbrau is just so cool. Hopefully the food's good. Really cool. If you're into German beers, I'll get to have a Weizen and give you a full report. Let's go.
Start the chopper. It is raining like a mother.
Das Boot.
A little banana-y, kind of clovey. Very solid. So I'm really pissed they have no IPAs here. This is a traditional Dalmat. So, really cool spot. Really dug the beer garden, but it was raining like a MF-er. So had to move it inside. Has some fancy tanks, but it's got a big party going on up there. So, yeah, I would definitely, it's 0.3 miles from Zool. Zool is really killer. Knoxville, who knew, man? That abroad, broad was really good, and like a pretzel roll, that was really good. Pretzel wasn't bad, but it was not a homemade pretzel, so. Mustard's really good. Really cool spot. Stop in, have a beer. Go to Zool, get the peanut butter and jelly beer and the hazy IPA, and you'll be happy.
Squatchy Brew Dude approved.
Two reasons I'm here in Knoxville, Tennessee, in Zool Brewing Company. One, I want to try the collab hazy IPA between them and North Park. North Park's one of my favorite breweries. Okay, I've already had it before. It's really good. Two, I want to try this hyped peanut butter and jelly mixtape sour beer that tastes like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Okay, I had it a couple days ago. It was actually really good. But I didn't film. So hey, coming back here, this place is legit, man. I used to come to Knoxville all the time and the beer scene was really weak. They're not Muy Debil anymore. They are freaking El Strongo. Let's freaking go. I'm drinking the collab beer, as my buddy Donnie would say. Not with North Park, they sold out. With Tripping Animals, who out of Miami, Florida, is a legit brewery, and I like their stuff. I have not been there. Gonna have to visit one day. Oh yeah, this is nice. 7%. It's got Amarillo, I think Citra and Cashmere. I'm tasting some sweater vest in here. grapefruit, lemon. It's zesty. Very, very good. Very smoky. 7% legit. These guys, Zool. Who knew? Not so bad. What is freaking happening, man? Whoa. Check these guys out.
All right. Let's give this thing a try. It's a sour. It's really not sour. It's really fruity. I'm basically jelly. I don't even think it's beer. This thing really—it just tastes like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Let's—we got it on camera. You dig the new shirt, Sierra Nevada, Ken? What? I can't believe he subscribes to this show. Ken Grossman is a subscriber.
What?
All right, technically I'm in the same room as Ken Grossman. Please subscribe to the Squatchy Brew Dude, so maybe one day I can drink a beer with Ken Grossman. So, yeah, wow. Security is on me though. They are eyeing me and they're giving me dirty looks because they know I'm going to run and give them a hug.
All right, I don't think there's any hops in this. I don't even think this is beer. It tastes like grape jelly, and they douse peanut butter, and then you get white bread. It is really interesting. It's delicious. This is perfect. I mean, it's really sweet. But man, I might just start putting peanut butter sandwiches in a blender and peanut butter jelly sandwiches in a blender and see and drink them. We're onto something. This is really good. This place is like, these guys are, man, cool spot. There's a zillion people here and they're just cranking out.
So I'm just leaving Zool Brewing Company in Knoxville. I'm really worried about these guys. I think they're gonna run out of beer. They keep selling out of everything. They need to get some bigger systems because every time you turn around, I'm sitting at the bar. The line gets longer and longer and longer. They're crushing. These guys just freaking killed it. Let's go.
Hi, my name's Alfred Delia. At home, they call me Big Al, and I hit dingers.
This brewery called Fabled Brewworks in Erlanger, a 7% New England IPA with orange and vanilla. Oh, smells like a creamsicle. Smells like a 50-50 bar. Wow. This is delicious, 7%.
This is the best creamsicle beers I've ever had.
Because the good thing is they get that vanilla in the finish. Oh, this is good. This does not taste like there's any alcohol in it. This is fantastic, nice finish. It's not like super bitter, just the right amount to make you want to drink more. Wow, this is Vats No Moon, 7.7% orange and vanilla. It's a 50-50 bar. This is fantastic.